Ross ASMR, and welcome to Canadian Snacks Part 2. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at, as well as sampling, some snacks that are exclusively sold in Canada, or so the internet says, but you know, you gotta believe everything that you read on there. If you haven't seen Part 1, I will link to it in the description below if you guys want to check that out. As if the company says, we're making hickory sticks and nothing but hickory sticks. We're never releasing a new flavor, a new shape, a newly designed bag, nothing. This is it. This is what you get. So it's kind of interesting. Smelling them, they have a hickory smell, like a hickory barbecue type of aroma. As you can see, here's one stick. So let's give it a taste. Very strong potato taste. Very strong smoky, spicy, not spicy like hot, but spicy like flavorful. Visual appearance. They do look very boring and bland, but I assure you, that they are very flavorful. And these are definitely a crowd favorite here in Canada. I don't know one person doesn't know what these are. of sodium. That's a little bit on the high side, I would say. Section here. Let me just zoom you guys in to check it out. Okay, so inside there is what I believe is called sponge toffee. Now if I give this a little scratch with my nail, it's very hard inside. It's of air within it. And if you stick it to your tongue, after a certain period, it starts to melt on your tongue. But this isn't called melty, it's called crunchy. And that's because starts out so crunchy, and by the end it totally has melted in your mouth. Sweet. It's definitely not a mild taste. It's a strong taste. glass of milk to wash it down, or a tongue scraper to scrub off all the sugar. And now we'll move on to perhaps the most exciting snack here, which is the Joe Louis, not Joss Louis. Joe Louis, I imagine, is French Canadian, whatever that means. So this is not a chip nor a chocolate bar. This is a pastry, almost similar to what like a Twinkie would be. So let's open it up. There are two answers to that. Answer number one would be that to me it tastes nostalgic, brings me back to my childhood. Answer number two is that it tastes like preservative filled, very cheap imitation, overly sugary cake. Is exactly what it is. I don't even want to know what the ingredients are in this. But it certainly is a nice trip down memory lane, checking it out. But I think that's all I can take for eating it. I don't mean to bail out Joe Louis, but after eating that crunchy, I've just got so much sugar on my tongue. It's unreal. So this has been Canadian Snacks Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing, leave a comment and a like. I would appreciate it. I'm Chaos ASMR. This has been Canadian Snacks Part 2. We'll see you in the next video, everyone. Peace.